What? Why? Carols are great. It's like the biggest family event of the year, man. Come on, you can't hate them.
Yeah, that's true. I guess it's not the carols I hate so much as the singers.
You're killing me here. What is wrong with singers?
Well, they're kind of samey, aren't they?
How dare you?
Come on. The style may be different, but the lyrics are always the same.
I take offense to that. Jingle Bells is a timeless classic that can never and will never be worn out.
Okay, just let me run you through what I mean.
What do you mean?
What?
Just listen. First, we got the typical female singer.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride on a world of hopeless way.
Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride on a world of hopeless way.
She often comes in the form of Mariah Carey. Then we get the smooth guy.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride on a one-horse open sleigh.
This guy everyone loves.
So Michael Bublé?
Yes. Best Christmas album ever.
Totally.
And finally, we got the kids group.
Hey kids, we're the Bell Ringers. And we're gonna perform Jingle Bells for you. Don't feel scared to join in. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Come on, with us!
Jingle bells, jingle bells.
And that's about it, apart from the choirs.
Jingle the bells, all of the bells, jingle the bells, jingle the bells, jingle the bells, all of the bells, jingle the bells, all of the bells, jingle the bells, and the bells,
jingle
bells, bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, all of the bells,
sparkles.
And that's really it.
Yeah.
This is all really making me think. Christmas is such a...
Internet.